Trying to spear it through the midsection of the Argentinian, and she drops her. Mirolos Lopez, 10-5 record, the Argentinian Muay Thai champion. Supergirl, the younger sister of Wonder Girl. Some people say she's better than her older sister. 37-5-1 record, the Thailand champion. Look out for her knee. What a knee in Thailand. She is famed for her knee strikes, also her beautiful jab two combinations. And there's the early knee trying to spear it through the midsection of the Argentinian. And she drops her. A beautiful straight punch down the center corridor from Supergirl. And Lopez goes down for the first time. Remember, three knockdowns. Jab two. Move to elbow range. Lopez backs her off. Uppercut elbow from Supergirl. Lopez is feeling it. Down she goes again. Referee puts a count on Lopez, but she is staggered. It's all over. Supergirl defeats Mirolos Lopez, the Argentinian champion. This, the straight right hand down the center corridor. Mitch, we were so excited, and she showed us all.
Wow, you were talking about the knees, Michael, but that right hand is a hammer. Look at it, just touching the chin of Lopez as she crumbles to the ground. Look at that. She wasn't even in the proper positioning. She wasn't even set, and she still had the power to drop Lopez. Wow, welcome to ONE Championship. Supergirl, look at this. Touches her with the jab, out of range, but the chin is up in the air. Lopez, who is known for her toughness, gets dropped in the first.